So, as usual with all my videos, I've written a script that will help you tinker with Hyprland, or Omarchy. It's designed specifically for Omarchy. So let's close that down. Now, I need to bring up, so we're going to install it first of all. It's called Red Pill, and just humour me, I like the Matrix. And if you don't get the jokes in this, then you deserve to hand all your, please hand back all your computer equipment, because you don't deserve it. So, okay, so if I jump into, what am I going to go into? Let's bring up the file finder. Let's go into downloads, and I put it in there. It's called just a bash script. You can, you know, if you're worried about it, just drop it into a AI and it'll tell you what it's going to do. So it loads a TUI, which is a terminal user interface that allows you to back up your configuration files and restore them. So, okay, so let's hang on, that was the best way to describe it. Let's install it first. Okay, so let's bring up this apps. I still haven't figured out how to do this. I want console to be my main app. So you've got it. You need to chmod plus x, put that on there. That will give it the right permissions to run. And then you can drop that in there. Oh, no one. Did I type that correctly? Let's get out of that. I didn't press enter, did I? Now I have, right. Drop that in and it will pull down a few things, rsync, bits and bobs, and it's done. Now, so it's installed. So what you've got, if I come out of that, okay, so that's installed. You just bring up the application launcher, type red pill, and there it is. So press return and it comes, a build comes up to you. Now it gives you backup now, restore, list backups, and edit included lists, show path. So let's just back up.